speech. Grateful for that right.
No complaints
about liberty. It's just sometimes exchanges online get me.
I'm at my keyboard with anonymity.
So then I get fired up and I post, get some likes and some votes.
I love my opinions, others are inferior to me. Drama on Instagram. Someone posted a new meme that's politically extreme. Comment fights have just begun as these quote-unquote adults start to this Facebook debate said no one ever. Can't be wrong.
Gotta help inform the others.
Oh great, there's always one who with privilege knows what's best for a culture that's oppressed. Busy memorizing talk radio and an oxymoron called unbiased news. Drama, ooh, it's a bloody cyber fight. I think we Twitch who's ranting in all caps.
They're a douche, I will shortly unfollow.
But it's worth I'm fighting him with my QWERTY typing keys.
You're an a-hole, you stupido.
You're a keyboard warrior.
Command me, bro.
Bro!
Now there's a tool boy posting his hate speech.
He's just a tool boy with insecurities. Can't wait to block all his misogyny.
Comment war is dying down, have we let it go?
We will not know, cause now here come the trolls.
Happen trolls.
We will not,
cause now here come the trolls.
Thirsty trolls. We will not,
cause now here come the trolls.
Super trolls. Now here come the trolls.
Super trolls.
Now here come the
trolls. Now here come the
trolls. Trolls, 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 trolls.
Oh, I'll delete them, I'll delete them.
I'll delete them if they troll. Mark Zuckerberg, make all of my friends out just like me. Like me. Like me.
Still stuck in the 80s.
disagree. Your opinion matters, especially when it sounds just like me. I love my appearance.